Women of God, it's time for you to arise and take your rightful place. Satan has desired to sift you, stunt your growth, and stymie the development of your faith. But he is a defeated foe. Jesus is coming to heal, deliver, and restore you. There is no issue or situation too difficult for him. Jesus wants you to have life to the full. In his name, it's time for you to awake and arise, for the glory of the Lord is risen upon you.